And so, we want you to design and build a great wall all around the city.
I don't build wall. I just own and operate a city walk.
We just think that you're the best person to put up a wall. We're sure you've got it in your blood.
Oh, I get it. Just because I'm Chinese, you think I build a wall. That bullshit. I'm not a stereotype, okay? Just because I'm Chinese doesn't mean I go around building wall. I'm just a normal person like all you. I eat rice and I drive a really slow just like the rest of you. I'm not a stereotype.
Please, Mr. Tuong Lu Kim.
Your ancestors put up a great wall that kept Mongolians out for thousands of years. We know you can do it for us.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Mongolian? What the hell Mongolian doing here? Hey, fuck you, Mongolian! Don't you break down my wall! Get out of here, fucking Mongolian! God damn it, how come every time us Chinese put up a wall, stupid Mongolians have to come and knock it down? I'm pretty scared. But you know what? I might have something here that's a little bigger than a baseball. Say hello to my little friend. Oh, crap. Does my war dancer scare you, Mongolians? Yeah, you think you want a piece of this? This is ancient Chinese dance of a... Oh, hello, kids. My master plan. When those Mongolians come next time, I pour this sweet and sour pork on their heads. Sweet sour pork so hot and sticky, Mongolians will stick right into the wall and scream, ooh! Oh, I can't wait.